Hey buddy, Dom here, and welcome back to another episode of Dom Plays Hotline Miami. Where we last left off in the previous episodes, we learned a couple things. Some things were happening, and things of interest that I'm going to mention in like a second are cool and interesting and things and stuff, and yeah. Apparently, our main character, according to the Hotline Miami Wiki, is called Jacket, which I never knew. And I find it's kind of interesting. I don't know why. I just felt like going on the wiki and looking this up. Apparently, the girlfriend called her name is Hooker or something. It's referred to as Hooker. That's kind of weird, but I'm just going to say girlfriend. It sounds mean, you know? Just call someone a hooker out of nowhere. Technically, she was like found in a prostitution sort of ring, or maybe it was like a porno set. It's kind of vague, but I was thinking it's a porno set. But also, the wiki says it was like some sort of... never mind. Let's go. Things. Oh, look, a new clipping of clippingness. Mass murders continue. Last night, a dozen bodies. Again, connections to the local Russian mafia. Police didn't deny rumors of a vigilante movement. Oh, did I read it last time? I don't remember. Okay, so other things to mention. In previous episodes, we went to that room that was maybe inside our mind with the horse head guy and the owl head guy and the chicken head guy, and yeah. A psychedelic sort of experience. Doesn't seem like we could enter this door. We could leave and stuff. And let's just move on. I feel like I'm forgetting something. Oh, that's right. I fixed some kind of recording thing. Now in the top left corner, you won't see like, you won't see the little recording software being showing up between loading screens and stuff. So, you know, for people who noticed that in previous episodes, it's been fixed. Okay. Without further ado, let's begin this episode and let's actually see what's on our answering machine. Oops, wrong button. Hello. Hi, it's Don from the Hotel Blue. We have you. We need you tonight. Our recipients went home due to stomach problems, and we have some VIPs who will be staying with us today. Make sure you give them a great stay. Weird realization, I could turn around while I'm reading the phone. You spin me right. Okay, now back to phone call. That'll be your top priority this evening. Now get going. Okay, let's go kill some people. Bye, girlfriend. Bye. All right, let's do this. All right, I love murdering people. It's so fun. And who's this guy? What's this guy doing here? I guess he's cleaning, as everything seems to be clean in this area. Let's walk. He notices us. Interesting. Let's go. Forget. Hello. Hello. I don't. Hey. Good job. The place looks really clean. Good job. I'm out of here. Bye. Get into my Funkalicious car and let's zap chapter 6. Let's go kill some people. Clean hit. Oh, it makes sense because the whole idea was to clean up and stuff. Oh, okay. It makes sense. I've not used this one. Dennis. Ha. Dennis. Starts with knife. Sure. I can't remember if I've said this in previous video, but basically I want to run through every single mask if possible. I think there are less levels than there are masks, so it's not possible to do every single mask. What the hell? Is that a waiter? Oh my god. It makes perfect sense now. Cleanup crew sort of thing. They can't see me through this glass? Interesting. Oh, maybe I just seem like some random guy outdoors, so don't care. Worth noting. Alright, let's go. What? How could I not hit that guy? Also, how is he shooting through me? Maybe the door was in the way? That was just weird. Oh yeah, another thing to mention from previous episodes is I missed a secret like on the very second or first episode, but whatever, ignore that for now. We'll get them very at the end. I just go through this door. Interesting things in here. Hey, dude, you're dead. I'll take your gun. There's a lot of guns in here. Alright, let's just do this the old-fashioned way. Didn't work. Okay. Shoot you. So waiters have SMGs. Interesting. There's the one over there. Shoot you. I can kill him. A little more. Oh, God. Okay, try again. Turns out, starting with a knife is pretty sucky in this level, considering you get a gun right away. For free. Shoot you. Shoot you. Shoot you. Shoot you, but I'm out of ammo. Didn't work. Oh, no, it did work. I was just not paying attention. Those guys, did I hit them? Is everyone dead in here? Seems so. Okay. Oh, and there's this guy who's sitting at the table just sort of eating. He's dead, too. And this guy's just sitting at the table eating, too. Yo, what are you doing? Can I punch you? I have to shoot you? I have to shoot you. Okay, that's a little weird, but sure. Any secrets around here? Let's see. This is like a, I imagine it's like a buffet sort of situation here. Oh, and this probably leads to the kitchen. That makes sense. Let's pick up this gun. SMGs, pretty fun. Take the elevator. Wait, I killed the guy in the bathroom, right? Yeah, I must have. Alright, let's go. Whoa. Weird lag spike here. Huh. Okay, never mind. It's good. Pointing out the window. Now, since I played this game before, I know what happens. You go out the window, you walk across, you sort of just shimmy across into like this balcony area over here. It's a pretty good area to go. This is a good idea to do this, to like shimmy across this balcony, because I get like a whole good vantage point on the situation up ahead. But what happens is this cleaning guy sees me. It's the same cleaning guy from my apartment. And he's like, yo! He's like, I recognize that guy in his jacket. That guy named Jacket in his jacket. And so I don't know if this affects the story at all or anything, but I really don't want to be seen by this guy, because I think he's a bad guy. Also, if he's not a bad guy, it kind of gives away that I'm a serial killer sort of dude. Shoot that guy there. I knew those guys were there. There's two guys here. Did I kill him? Excellent. All right, let's proceed on. You can't enter this door, by the way. All right. I don't see anything of interest. I'll pick up this gun. There's a lot of people in here, but luckily they kind of suck. Like, really, they kind of suck. They don't... Oh, God! I was gonna say, like, they don't go after you and stuff, but they went after me. Alright, let's go here. Shoot there a bit. Oh, okay. Didn't get hit by a bullet. I'm good. Go here. Shoot that a bit. Excellent. Pick up gun. Like, they sort of don't... No! Oh, my God! Okay. 15 times a charm. No. Try again. Shoot, run away. Okay, lag spike, weird. FPS, don't be weird me out. Doesn't help that I'm recording. Actually, that's just causing the FPS to be a little weird here. All right, do this the old fashioned way. I killed two people there. No, okay. Okay, good. You're activated now. But this guy's not. He didn't see me. Okay. These guys are just so stupid. I think they're sort of bugged out or something. They just don't want to, like, be activated. Did I kill everybody? Okay, some guy in the bathroom here. Nothing outside. Except some glasses. And I think there's a martini from before. Remember the previous episode where I said it kind of looks like some kind of, like, bong or whatever? This is the martini thing I was referring to. They use the same sprite over there. Nothing else of interest here. No, I'm really paranoid and looking for secrets, but screw it. Hello, dude. Die! Excellent. Let's get the hell out of here. Dude, meanwhile, this guy maybe has earphones on. He didn't hear the entire situation. He hears no gunshots. I'm shooting gunshots right behind this door. He does not notice. Let's get out of here. That was fun. And easy. And hilarious. Actually, it was none of those. It was actually a little bit difficult. Alright, we're done. And we weren't seen by the dude inside the bathroom. Excellent. Well, excellent enough, I suppose. Can we skip this? Alright, let's see what my rank is. I imagine it's very poor. I did die a couple times. I wasn't the fastest of things. New weapon unlocked. Sweet. Score. Grade C+. Seems like that's about average. Turns out some masks, to unlock them, you have to get a pretty high score, or you have to get an A+ or something on some levels. I don't know the exact criteria. But, so we're missing out on some masks. Yeah. Just mentioning it. Ooh, new mask. A giraffe! Cool. New weapon! A magnum. I imagine this thing is very powerful and very accurate, but only has like one shot at a time, or maybe something weird. 6 shots? I don't know. Hey, VHS store again. Alright, let's hang out with a dude guy from before. Dude guy, what's going on? Dude! Hey, man! Boy, am I glad to see you! Have you been following the news about the killings? Now this is top secret. You can't tell anyone. But I have a friend who's in the police force. He told me there's rumors going around that there could be more than one perp. Perhaps a whole bunch. A group of people wearing masks killing Russians. It's like from a movie or something. Oh my God, right? It's crazy. Well, I think it's a friend syndrome. Right. So just grab my movie you want. Grab any movie you want, whatever. It's on the house. That's what friends are for, man. Love you, dude. Okay. Yo, this guy's a bro. Thank you. I'll take a movie. Let me just find the movie. Where is it? Usually it's an arrow. Oh, there it is. Yoink. Wait, I said, there we go. Nothing else of interest here? Nothing? I don't see anything. I wonder what the meaning of this whole, like, pointlessness, the whole, like, exposition, I suppose? It's, okay, I guess that's the reason. The reason why there are levels between levels is for exposition, I suppose. As well as to set up a backstory. See that, like, I'm not actually an evil dude. I have a friend, this guy. I'm being mind-controlled into killing people. I tells ya, mind-controlled! Mind-controlled! Phone mind-controlled, somehow. Somehow. Maybe, I don't know. The story's vague. It's a new day. We've only spent 10 minutes in the previous level. So we could do another level right now. Let's do it. Meanwhile, this is just not some guy's bed. Has papers on it. I can't click it. Video game console. I'm interested. Ooh, the sink is kind of wet. It's okay. Nothing here. Nothing here. Refrigerator. Nothing. Okay. Bathroom? Nothing of interest. Oh, now the girlfriend's just sitting there. Hello. You're in green. Nice green thing. All right. Time to check the evil man answering machine. It's... Oh, wait, I have to make a weird voice.
It's Harry from management. We have a problem. There's a big mess over by the condos on that street. One of the residents' water pipes burst. Well, all over. Went all over, man. Went all over. The whole building is gonna be flooded soon. Hope you can get there ASAP. Don't go easy on the mop. Don't go easy on the mop. Bye to this person.
Alright, let's kill some people. I love killing people. Oh man, we're gonna strangle them, and we're gonna also bash them, and perhaps we're gonna shoot them too. Oh, bullets are awesome. 7th chapter, neighbors. Or whatever. Alright, new mask, go. George the Giraffe. I wonder if that's a reference to. Alright, here we are. I think there's one of the levels. Oh, I can't exit anymore. Darn. One of the levels where there are multiple entrances. Wow, I can see far. Oh, that's what the giraffe mask does. It allows you to see far. I probably should have read it. Makes sense. Giraffes, they have long necks. They can see far. Also, fun fact about giraffes. I guess you go here later. There's a staircase. Fun fact about giraffes. Oh, he sees me. Oh, that worked. Die, fool. Ha ha. Fun fact about giraffes. Before I keep getting annoyed by my own whatever. This dude here. Different kind of enemy. This guy can only be shot. He can't be hit by melee weapons or by bare fists. Oh, the music. Alright, shoot this guy. Now everyone's coming. Are they? They are. But luckily, they're not great at coming towards me. That's what she said. Okay. 3 more shots in here. Look, you saw that. He was looking like he was going to shoot me again. Like he was trying to shoot me, but then I was too fast. Alright, jump to this room. Grab, grab, grab. Stage clear. Okay, what's this saying again? Giraffes. For the longest time, people didn't understand, like, why giraffes... No. Why, like, at some points in time... What the hell's that over there? That secret right here? Like, right there? It looks, like, kind of glowing and... Can I click it? Hello? Okay, get out of here. Weird. Must be an item on the sofa or something. What the hell? Weird. Okay. Giraffes. Knowledge. For the longest time, people didn't understand why, like, sometimes a bunch of animals in the savannah would just, like, flee. Turns out, giraffes would see danger, and they would make this really loud noise, but it's so low-pitched that the human ear could not hear it. A bunch of animals could hear it, though, and they would run away from the danger, and also the giraffes would run away. So there you go. Giraffes, turns out, they're like watchtowers. Living watchtowers. Okay, let's go. Anything else of interest here? Some stuff. Ooh, video games. Ooh, bed. Nothing much of interest that I could see. There's a bottle here. No secrets as far as I can tell. Let's go. Alright, on to the second floor. I am a giraffe. What noise do giraffes make? Ooh, dog. A doge. Die, fools! Haha! Wait, I got this. Oh, no, they've come to the hallway. They've come. This guy's coming to the hallway. Okay, doge is gonna come here. Come on. Didn't work. Okay, did work. Okay, this guy, just go away. Go away. Okay, good. Let's go over here and kill this guy over here. Okay, alright. Excellent so far. I guess we should switch the guns. Doink. Oh, freak! I was in his field of view. Okay, kill you. Doge. Okay, good. Go here. Okay, good. No, okay. Speed run. Oh wait, that guy can't be killed. He has to be killed by weapons. Speed.
Turns out good to know, Gary.
Okay. Excellent. Success. Alright, that was pretty good. Anything, Mr. Sheer? Give me secrets. Give secrets. The TV, lamps and stuff, bath. This bathroom actually has a toilet. Why does our house not have a toilet? Maybe it's because it's like a really sucky apartment complex. So there's like toilets for everyone on different floors or something weird like that. And the toilet is different from the area where you take a shower in your bathroom. Or I don't even know. It's really weird that our apartment has no toilet. Okay, I'm just gonna say that right now. Next on to next floor. Ooh, what the? Die! Oh god. You're dead. Okay, you guys are dead. Wait, that guy's not dead. He's not. He has no blood in him. Okay, good. Okay, bam. I don't see anything. I do see stuff. Let's head over there slowly but surely. We have plenty of bullets in our gun. Well, enough. What? I saw blood, but he didn't die. What the hell? Shoot that guy. Oh, okay. Go ahead and grab another gun. No, he's dead. But this guy got shot definitely, right? Oh, maybe I shot this dude over here instead, and he was just in the front of him, so that's why he didn't get any. There you go. Good job, my buddy. We've succeeded. Any secrets around? Not that I see. Also, oh, whoa, what happened here? Bloody bathtub. Or maybe it's not blood. Oh, no, it's just curtains. I'm stupid. Look, it's curtains. They're just blood-colored curtains, so kind of like dark blood. How come our house doesn't have curtains? What the hell? We're so poor. This kind of guess has... Oh, whoops. Wrong way. Sorry. Oddly, I keep seeing this one piece of graffiti here. I wonder if this has something to do with the plot. I think I've seen this before in some other level. Ah, screw it, let's go. Let's continue on! We're almost done this level. Okay, that worked. It worked! It's working! It's working! It's working! Wow! The AI in this game isn't great. Turns out, isn't great. They just sort of walk towards you and get killed. Wait a minute, this sink is facing the wrong direction. Who the hell designed this? What the hell? Weird sprite artists using the same sprites in the wrong place. You guy, you dude. Okay, you're all set. Die, you're good. Success? Success indeed! Excellent. Oh my god, we have to answer the phone. Hello? Out of nowhere, you go to you kill a bunch of people and you answer the phone. There's been a small change of pace. We have a prank caller at the telephone company. Why don't you go there and see if you can talk some sense with him? You know what I mean. That street, blah, blah, go flat floor, click. All right, let's kill some people. Whee! Oh my god, is that a golden cat? That's a golden cat. Swagalicious, holy moly. Wish I owned a golden cat. Wait, no, I don't. Wait, do I? Yeah. Golden cats are cool. All right, let's go. Killed everybody in there. On to the phone company. The mood changes as the music stops playing. I wonder what we're going to find in here. Let's enter slowly. Dead people. This guy is decapitated. And over here, this guy is cut in half. Oh, so bloody. What the hell? Oh my god. What's happening? What has happened here? Oh, this janitor or something. Oh my god. Weird. Phone company. I wonder if they have something to do with... Oh, this guy's dead too. Something to do with the whole phone company, the phone people calling me, and when they call me, I do their bidding because of mind control on phones or something. So here's some dude. It's the biker man. It's a different character in the game. We'll get more into him later on. Spoilers, I suppose. Spoilers. But until then, we're boss fighting him. Boss fight time. Dead bodies everywhere. I just love walking all over them dead bodies. Some more dead bodies over here. Yeah, all the dead bodies. Let's go. Hello. I'm here. What's up, dude? You're dead meat. Give thing. No, my god. Oh, god. Try again. This is a difficult boss fight. I'm just saying. Now. Gotta get to those things. Give. No. What's the button to give? The button. I think it's right click. Okay. Lock onto you. Just don't come charging at me. Okay. Give. Good. I have a thing. I'm not afraid to use it. Okay. I wait. This is how you do this boss fight. You wait until they charge at you. Didn't work. After the dude charges at you, then he's vulnerable. Otherwise, if you try to shoot, if you just try to punch him, then you die horribly. We're in a corner. It's not good. Okay. Actually, I think I have to wait for him to shoot. There we go. Punch. Dead? No, he's still alive. Okay. Down five for round two. I'm in the corner. Stop it. Okay, good. Punch, 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 punch. Excellent. Defeated this dude. This guy is known as Biker. He's also kind of a main character. Spoilers. This can't be happening. It can't end now. Not like this. I'm so close. Cough. Well, bye. No, okay, we gotta kill him. Technically, we can't leave until we kill him. GG, man. GG. Alright, let's go to our car. That was pretty fun. I love murdering people. Murdering. What's this? A camera. Behind a portrait. Portrait camera, I think. Is that how it works? So if someone was watching us the entire time. Ooh. Ominous. Well, that was fun. Alright, let's get out of here. Elevators are cool. Alright. Bye, phone company. Sorry if I died. I didn't kill you guys, though. It's all good. It's all good. It was my fault. It's all good. Alright. Well, we're gonna have to end off the episode after we, like, see our unlocks and stuff like that. Wait, this episode's gone pretty long. 21 minutes or something. Damn. Alright. Show me the score. Please be better than C+. No! Darn. Oh, well. New mask! Ooh, what's this? Ted the Dodge! I don't know. Oh, no, there's more to this level. Alright, let's enter the bar again. So, is anything different? Is it a different dude? It's not our friend dude. Nothing here. Nothing in the bathroom. Nothing. Pretty much it's all empty but me and the dude. Alright, must be a different time of day or something. Not a very popular part of the day, I guess. There's no one in this bar. Hello? Oh, no, it's the same dude. They look kind of different. He has, like, a black sweater on. Welcome back, sir. How are you tonight? You don't look so happy. To be honest, I don't feel too good either. Something in the air doesn't... I don't know. I just have this pretty bad feeling, yet like something terrible has happened tonight. I haven't felt like this way since San Francisco. I don't like it. Not one bit. So how about a drink? It's on me. That's pretty sweet. This guy's nice. My friend. For some reason, I'm a serial killer, and my friend is like a serial worker. He works in like 7 different places. Holy moly. Hello. Thanks for the drink. Whee! I'm drunk. Oh, I can't even move. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just going everywhere. I'm so drunk right now. Oh my god. It's like, I'm going. Oh, where am I going? Oh my god, I'm in the bathroom. It's the wrong bathroom. Oh my god. All the girls are screaming at me. Ah! There's no one there. Okay, let's get out of here. Bye. All right. Now the level's over. Right? It must be, right? I'm not foreshadowing here. I actually think it is. Wait, what? Part 3? Visitation. Oh! There's more! I wasn't foreshadowing. I actually thought like we'd be back in the apartment for reals. Okay, we're here again. I didn't know. Crap, what voice did I give this guy? So you came back. How are you feeling? You look ill. Maybe you should see a doctor. I wonder if that's foreshadowing. Doctor. I told you not to come back here. I see that my opinion of you doesn't matter. If you insist on resisting here, then I should leave. You have thought about what I asked you last time. Oh yeah, the 4 questions. I'm not here to give you any answers. Questions are all I have to offer a man like you. If you're not feeling well, maybe you should rest. Some things work out best when you don't try so hard. No matter who you are, breaking too much weight. What? Read that again. No matter who you are, breaking too much weight invariably leads to the collapse of everything. Cool. Next time we meet will be the last. I can see it in your eyes. Before you go, I'll leave you with the 3 predictions. Someone will, you know, is not who you think he is. Someone will soon be taken from you. On July blah blah blah, you will wake up in the biggest house. A bigger house. That is all. Okay, that's ominous. Holy crap. Hey girlfriend, how you doing? Sup? Sleeping? Okay, I won't wake you. Alright. It's been a hell of an episode. We've done a cool thing, some awesome things. We've investigated a telephone place. Turns out, some other dude in a mask. Another perhaps killer sort of person that kills people, who gets phone calls and stuff. Was like investigating something, and we sort of killed him, so he sort of like helped out our phone call people. Whereas he was sort of on the side of killing the phone call people, so we did bad, basically. Some spoiler. Is that really a spoiler? I don't even know. There's a new message on our phone, nothing else. This apartment, holy crap, it's clean. Look at this. Everything in here is well-mannered and good. It seems like my life is doing pretty well. Like, hypothetical life. The dude in here. Jacket man. Meanwhile, let's end off the episode. Thanks for watching! Like if you enjoyed and subscribe for more videos like this one. Hopefully we'll see you again next time when we do some more Hotline Miami things, such as kill people. Yeah, gameplay. Fun. Until then, thanks for watching. Au revoir.